Hi everyone, I am Anushka and in this video we will study chapter 2 from class 4 NCERT EVS Looking Around. The chapter name is Ear to Ear. In this chapter we will see the different types of ears and will come to know that how ears are related to skin and indicate whether an animal gives birth to its young ones or lays eggs. As it is very clear, our ears are visible from the outside and the ears of many animals are also visible from the outside. So let's talk about some of the animals whose ears are visible from the outside. These animals are elephant, giraffe, tiger, dog, and a rabbit. Deer, mouse, buffalo, cat, and so on. So these are the animals whose ears are visible from the outside. Before we go ahead, let me tell you that different patterns on these animals are due to the hair of their skin. So, the ears of the animals are visible from the outside are due to the hair on their skin. But what about these animals? Frog, fish, lizard, sparrow, duck, crow, hen, parrot, etc. So these are the animals whose ears are not visible from the outside. Could you guess whether these animals have ears or not? These animals have also ears, but we cannot see from the outside. No, so what we have to conclude now? You can say these animals also have ears, but we cannot see from the outside as they are very small. There are some birds also whose hairs are also covered with feathers, and we can't see the hair of the birds. Now, we will know about how an animal gives birth to their young ones or lays eggs. So, these animals whose ears are visible from the outside have hair on their skin. These animals give birth to their young ones, and different patterns of the animals are due to their the hair on their skin. So now talk about those animals whose ears are not visible from the outside. Why? Because they don't have hair on their skin. So the animals whose ears are not visible, they lay eggs. So you can say ears of different animals are different, and ear is a sense organ among all the five sense organs. And we can conclude the chapter, the animals whose ears are visible from the outside give birth to their young ones. And the animals whose ears are not visible from the outside, they lay eggs. So this is all about the chapter Ear to Ear. Thank you.